I've got my marker, and I've got my 3D pen. Time to start my plan by circling this cap. Okay, there we go. Now I can slide this right off. I'll just draw this little loop like this. And now I'll need to fill in this little loop space, too. Back and forth, back and forth. All right, I'm done there. Now to bring in the little bits I pre-made. I'll connect them on the side. Now I need some yellow. I'll just draw my letter with this yellow 3D ink.